At the 59th minute of the 11th hour, the NCAA announced its plans to deal with name, image, and likeness opportunities for college athletes. It posted its policy on June 30th, 2021, just before laws already passed by many states went into effect on July 1st. According to the NCAA, college athletes are now allowed to benefit from name, image, and likeness opportunities. They can make money from sponsorships and more. If they perform well on the field or the diamond or the court, they can now get on board and legally be a spokesperson for a car dealership or a bank or a restaurant and benefit from what they've done athletically. They can now sell merchandise with their name or likeness on it. The possibilities are almost endless. The college landscape has changed. But how far does this new rule go? What does NIL now mean for high school students? Can high school athletes now benefit from name, image, and likeness? The short answer is no. The NFHS, the National Federation of State High School Associations, put out a statement on July 1st and updated it recently. That statement reads in part like this. While it is not our position to debate the merits of current college athletes earning money from their NIL, it should be understood that these changes do not affect current high school student athletes. Current high school student athletes cannot earn money as a result of their connection to their high school team. So high school athletes still are not allowed to benefit from their athletic abilities while still participating in high school competition. However, this ruling would seem to open the door for more situations like LeBron James driving a Hummer in high school as investors are looking at student athletes that are even younger and younger for their earning potential and trying to connect with them and their families at even earlier ages. The bottom line, though, according to the NFHS, is that even with the NIL rulings, the name, image, and likeness rulings from the NCAA and state legislatures, nothing on the high school level has changed.